only 6% of our certifications at AWS are held by women. And we need to fix that.
AWS and Slalom decided right there in Vegas that we would build a program to move the needle on the 6%, grow more technical women, and drive Brad's commitment together. Project Ada was built for women by women. It's named after Ada Lovelace, the first known computer programmer.
Our work with Slalom to equip women and underrepresented populations with fundamental cloud skills is incredibly important. Together, we are removing barriers, empowering individuals, and changing the trajectory of their careers.
We've always known that women are and can be powerful technical leaders. We had a hypothesis. We can create more women in tech leaders with the right environment. And so we did. In close partnership with AWS, we set up the trainings, program, and support structure to meet Slalom women where they were at and all in the middle of a global pandemic. We achieved overwhelming interest, over 800 signups, surpassing our initial goal of 300, representing a diversity of Slalom women in over 30 markets. We proved out our hypothesis. Women wanted to grow their cloud skills, and we did it. We hit gender parity for AWS certifications at Slalom in 2020. That's 400 more women certified in AWS in less than a year.
And the context helps me to challenge my clients to think in a different way about AWS and the cloud.
Project Ada has shown me that I can do more than I ever anticipated.
I feel very empowered, confident, and capable.
This empowers me to serve my customers on a day-to-day basis.
I can do this. Women can do this. Women can do this together.
I'm certified.
Providing technology, education, inspiration, and opportunity is our social responsibility, as these three things can change all lives around the world and give everyone a chance to achieve economic parity. Will you take on the social responsibility and drive change for a more equitable generation of tomorrow?